do it well.
Good day, everyone. Welcome to another magical, 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 magical me. That was so obvious that my ass is like still halfway asleep, but at the same time, it's all good because I feel like the sun actually woke me up this morning. And I heard it. I actually felt it. So I jumped up and I was like, yes, Mr. and Mrs. Sun, I'm here. I didn't miss it. So I feel like today is our own interpersonal wake up call. I feel like today is our opportunity to have that conversation with ourselves to really decide what it is that we want to be concluded on our path. So I feel like today is a day of cleansing, yes, because we have this spring equinox here. But at the same time too, you are the equinox. So I feel like there are things that so many of us have to focus on letting go. And that's starting with whatever it is that we know that we need to let go. And majority of times, it's not somebody else. It's something within us that we have to let go that attracted, let's just say people, places, and things to our life to give us lessons, to, let's just say, give us a chance to be a better me, right? So I guess it's like up to you if you're going to make a decision for you, and the decision that you're making for yourself, it has to be one that is coming from a space of love. Because so far the decisions that we've been making for ourselves are coming from a space of hate. And we say that there's a thin line between love and hate, yes, but at the same time too, there's a need here for us to be our own best friends, for us to wake up from the things that we have been in a coma about within ourselves for so long. There's just a need here for us to uncloak the utter madness within. So I just feel like for those of us that are out there, that we have been granted the opportunity to at least have a friend, to be able to talk to help us through these hours. That's a Christmas gift, seriously. And especially, you know, friendships, relationships, connections, sisterhood, that's like brotherhood, you know, that's coming from a space of just pure, holistic unity. It's like when you begin to develop these healthy relationships and connections for yourself, then it begins to mirror outside of you, whether it is with your daily plans, your daily routines. Yes, Ka. Yes. I can't do anything about that. I'm sorry. Come talk to Mr. and Mrs. Sun about it. She's in heat, y'all. So of course I can't do anything about it. All right, help her. I'm gonna give her her goddess bath. Come here, Ka. She meowing like she pissed off. I was like, look, you're gonna be all right. If I can't get none, your ass can't get none either. So meow through that shit, and you're gonna be okay. But it's all good, because that's significant to this reading. I feel like all our asses have been in heat in some way, shape, or form, where we need to address our own inner balance. Right? So, yeah, I'm gonna leave it right there. Today, let's address our own inner balance. And if your ass is in heat, time to ground that shit. All right, y'all, that's what I got. Today is actually the new moon, and we're embarking upon an eclipse here in Cancer. And I would say happy Father's Day, but every day is Father's Day. So, how about that? I love each and every one of you. And I'm in the midst right now of loving myself. So excuse me if I have to take this time back for me. But there, I gave y'all something, right? Okay, so let me leave on this note. Alexa, play Ro James, Be Mine.
Here's Be Mine by Ro James on Amazon.
Bye, y'all. Have a good day.
To your soul.
Bye, y'all. Have a good day. What do you want me to do about it, God? Okay, come on. Let's go take a goddess bath.